I think I heard Zed tell you this is the only show that we're doing a repeat because you guys are so fucking awesome. So I guess we have to make Albuquerque our fucking new first home, right? All right. You know why? I see a lot of dark skin out there. Take a moment here to dedicate tonight's show to a lost, fallen metalhead, one of our friends, big Testament fan, big metal fan. His name is AJ. Today is his birthday, right? Is that what they told us? Today is his 30th birthday. And he wishes he could be here. His father's here. We met him earlier. He brought us, told us the story. So I want to dedicate tonight's show for him, all right? This one's AJ. All right, AJ's looking down on this one tonight, all right? Song's called Children of the Next Level. good. I'd like to thank you and welcome you to the second leg of the Bass Strikes Back. And it's even better because Death Angel made it tonight. We didn't think they were going to be here, but they made it. Now it feels like the show, all right? All right. Make some noise out there for Exodus! So check it out. Last time we were here, you guys made me a promise. And I'm going to hold you to it here tonight, all right? I asked you, and you guys said, yeah, I heard by the audience response. I asked, next time you come to town, you guys make sure that you always practice what you're... We'll be right back. gonna play another one here off Titans of Creation. This song's real relevant for what's going on in our fucked up world today, all right? I wrote this song a long time ago, hoping this would never happen, but fucking anything can happen nowadays, right? We've seen it all. Check this one out. It's a song called World War III. something right now off a record we wrote back in 1999. I know you guys were expecting Mr. Dave Lombardo tonight to meet it. But let's make some noise for Mr. Chris Domus up here on the drum. Dave had a few misfits show, so we couldn't have him here. We'll have him here soon. He'll be back. So we're going to play something right now off of that record. Check this out. This is one of the first songs these guys wrote I'd like to share with you. It's a song called D.N.R.
Thank you.
special for all of us. All right, you guys ready to sing a little more? All right, I'd like to bring my partner in crime here. Give it up for Mr. Eric Peterson. Now Eric's gonna sing along for the night. I want you to help him out on this one, all right? It's a song called The Night of the Wings.
Yeah.
You guys ready to bang your heads a little harder? All right. I'd like to play you one of my favorite title tracks. I want to hear you sing it. I want to see that bit a little movement out there. It's a song called The Formation. Nation! All right. Well, you know what? We've been touring, coming through Albuquerque, shit, over 35 fucking years! We met a lot of friends along the way, a lot of familiar faces we see every time we come to town. I want to thank you for that. And I enjoy all the new faces, all the young people that bring their kids to the show, teaching these youngsters right, all right, about heavy metal. You guys ready for some old school shit? Me too. Let's go back to the first record, The Legacy. It's a song called First Strike is Deadly.
Come up here, jump off the stage. I want to see you guys go over the wall.
guys for that. But most of all, I want to give credit where credit is due. I want you guys to make some noise for the security guards up here in the front row. That's the best job I've seen, catching everybody, not let anybody get hurt. That's fucking awesome. I appreciate that, man. And I show you guys too. Great job, guys. Thank you. We appreciate that, man.